Now here's a very rare sight, the M55, a high-altitude reconnaissance and stratospheric research aircraft, which first flew in 1982.